Yeah. Let's see. Just sell all this shit. And did I have it all? Do I need any of this? 130. Okay. And I'm just selling everything now. When you're shot tomorrow, you wish you spent more today. Hey, whoop. Bullets and bombs. So I have a 318.
You'll be back.
Ahem. Lovely. I have no idea. I have to find
POI, I suppose.
Ah, shit. Now I'm just searching. I'm gonna go look over here. Because we came in here.
Are you holding up?
What do you guys say? Huh? We're gonna sell you. Where are you? No. Damn, I'm just looking around right now. Cause you always gotta do that. What are you?
Is broken? Gah, how am I supposed to profit off this war torn? I mean,
no idea. No idea, Marcus, at all.
Vault hunter such as yourself. Let's fix my vending machine. And by that, I mean, you fix it.
Of course. Sure, I'm gonna follow you. Following the cord. What's the problem?
Always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some Skags are full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you
want. Of course. Let's hear it, Marcus.
One of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Shit. I hear Skag. Hello. Hey, where do you think you're going, fucker? Hey, buddy. Oh, hello. We're having loads of fun. Fuckers. Are we done? Yay. Come on. Yeah, suck it.
Mediocre.
Oh, hello.
Delicious.
Suck it. I'm gonna grab some stuff to sell. What do I got for weapons? And okay, 1 second. Okay, that does that one.
No. Brush.
Go with that one. And we're going to head this way. And anything down here? Ahem. I don't... What do we got here? I don't know. I am going to head as I fucking smack my damn boom arm. Okay, I'm gonna head back here and try this because I don't think I got anything. And is this Scoo or is Ellie? I'm not sure. Always good to take a peek around. Because sometimes they have stuff hidden that you never know about. That's why I thought I'm playing so much Borderlands game. I have played so many Borderlands games, but I sort of know what to expect. As a vehicle rolls outside, you are a fucking asshole. Let's see, I did not come over here. Alright, we're parkouring. You can actually play a bit of parkour here. Yeah, what do we got? Still, I can sell it, so that's the main thing. Fuck. Okay. That hurt. Where the fuck did I fall? I fell in a little hidey hole. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to fall into. Oh, did I trap myself? I have no. I have trapped myself. Never mind, I'm good. I can get out. Yay. Okay, we did that. Now we're gonna go sell some shit. After, of course, I look around. Anything else of value around here? Ahem. Wait, could that work? I'm just thinking the radio. Break the radio! Break the radio. I don't know why I'm singing. I'm weird like that sometimes. Nothing there. Oh, I didn't check here. Grab the money. Grab the money. And I am good. Happy to help. I thought we killed you, Zed. I think that was just a DLC that I did, the Ned Zombie Island. Ahem. I'm not going to ask where this music is coming from. Oh, hello. Get all this. I'm going to try. I can do that. So, looks like I have to go up and over, maybe? I am not sure. This is a lot more cooler than I thought. Hello! I see you! Ha! Suck it! Well, that got hurt. Come on. You I'm getting annoyed by. Are you dead yet? Mr. Boomy, come here. Dead? Are you dead yet? I am just grabbing everything. You found the human spine! Yes, he has a rocket launcher! It's pissing me off! Hello? Actually, I'm going to switch over. I want 5x7. Ah, yes, I see you. I fucking see you. I'm just fucking looting and grabbing. How's this for dying, you son of a bitch? Come here! Yeah, about that. You're getting on my nerves! I know I'll never be the same. Shook my world so hard again.